campus. Mr. Gustav Grapp, Principal, Oakridge International School, Newton Campus. The senior management team of Newton Campus, comprising of the Vice Principal International Curriculum, Mr. Prem Prakash Sahu, Vice Principal National Curriculum, Ms. Hema Chanupati, Headmistress Primary, Ms. Shweta Verma, and Headmistress Early Years, Ms. Ritu Agarwal. We also have with us the bursar, Mr. Akbar Shah. As always, our Founders' Day revolves around a central theme. Given the current scenario of the world, we believe that we need to heal our wounded world. The chaos, despair, and senseless destruction we see today are a result of the alienation that people feel from each other. We believe that caring hands and loving hearts is what the world needs. And so, our theme for this Founders' Day is Heal the World. All the performances this evening will reflect the same theme.
The lighting of the lamp has its unique place in the Indian tradition as a symbol of illuminating the dark corners within and around each one of us. It is a very significant aspect of a community committed to imparting true and meaningful education to young seekers. We bow our heads before knowledge, which is the greatest wealth in our lives. May this light dispel all darkness and ignorance from our midst and show us the way onward and upward.
We now request Mr. Santosh Anu, Mr. Rajshekar Babu, Mr. Shomi Das, Mr. Gustav Grapp, Ms. Shweta Verma, and Ms. Ritu Agarwal to light the ceremonial lamp.
Shine.
Thank you for inaugurating the 15th Founders Day celebrations. Thank you, honored guests, for gracing this occasion with your presence. We take pleasure in welcoming you once again with flowers. Mr. Santosh Anu, Senior Director Deloitte, our chief guest this evening. Mr. Shomi Das, Chairman, People Combined Educational Initiatives. Mr. Rajshekhar Babu, Managing Director, People Combined. Mr. Prasanna Mandava, Joint Managing Director, People Combined. Mr. DVRK Prasad, Deputy Managing Director, People Combined. Mr. Avnish Singh, School Director, Oakridge International School, Newton Campus. Mr. Gustav Grob, Principal, Oakridge International School, Newton Campus. Thank you, students. 15 years. 15 years have passed by since the inception, when Oakridge was no more than a mere idea. It was a budding thought that encouraged holistic education, revolutionized learning and teaching, and dared to be a trendsetter for years to come.
We are very proud of the fact that Oakridge was the first school to bring the International Baccalaureate program to the state. In a very short span, the school has transformed into one of the best schools in India. Today, we have our campuses all across the country. A momentous journey has begun and has reinforced our roles as an integral part of the vast Oakridge community.
We are deeply committed to an all-round education that develops every aspect of the child's personality. At Oakridge, we believe that true academic achievement is possible when a child learns how to learn. We develop the child's social quotient by teaching them the responsibility towards the world that they live in. We envision and realize the treasure within every child. Today, we celebrate our 15th Founders Day.
We begin this wonderful evening with a semi-classical dance performance by the students of PYP.
Stick it down,
perfect blend of dance and music. Your appreciation will encourage the performers. Please give them a huge round of applause.
Secret side and play.
Our hearts fill with pride when we look at our limitless achievements. That was wonderful. In a short time that he has spent at Newton campus, he has proved to be one of those who is at the forefront, steering this organization with his dedication to excellence. Mr. Gustav J. Grubb is an inspiration to the entire school community. I now request our principal to address the gathering and present the school annual report for the academic year 2014-15.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am immensely proud when I think of what we've just seen and these young ladies and gentlemen who are going to help me. Andareki Nanamaskaramu. Goeienaand. Goedenavond. Marhaba. Good evening. I take pleasure in welcoming all of you to this, our 15th Founders Day at Newton Campus. On behalf of the management, the staff, as well as the students, I extend a warm welcome to you, especially to our chief guest, Mr. Santosh Anu. In addition, I'd also be amiss not to welcome our founder mentor, Mr. Shomi Das. In absentia, Mr. Nagaprasad Tumala, our chairman, our managing director, Mr. Raj Sekhar Babu, our joint managing director, Mr. Prasanna Mandava, our deputy managing director for People Combined, Mr. DVRK Prasad, and then for all of those management team members from People Combined, most welcome to our board of advisors, and then to the campus senior management team. The Learning Tribe of Oakridgers wishes to welcome also our parents, the alumni who are here, and friends. I wish for our students, as they were illustrated in the video, that these children who are siblings and family and friends of yours, that you were as amazed as I was with their passion for